Hello, I'm Mike Black. The New Jersey U.S. Attorney's Office says a Hudson County-based MS-13 gang member has been sentenced to 10 years in prison for his role in a failed plot to kill a rival gang member. The 33-year-old pleaded guilty in Newark Federal Court. Police are asking for the public's help in locating a 20-year-old Rockaway Township man who went missing after boarding a bus to upstate New York 3 weeks ago. Anyone with information is asked to contact police.